Hello and welcome to Guild Wars 2 Mythbusters. Myth 1. The Dredge are immune to blind. For this one we'll try it at SEP1. Well, seems legit. Immune to blind, just as it says. Let's try again. Scepter 3 is a blind. Oh, look. There it is, instant replay. I guess you can blind some. Busted. Myth 2. The Elementalist can summon cows. Here we'll go into tornado form. Make sure you're channeling the skill 3. Wait for it. Ah! Well, what do you know? Confirmed. Myth 3. Skill points from the tutorial zone don't actually count as achievements. We're talking about dailies, monthlies. We can test it with a level 20 skill point scroll. Well, that level 20 scroll worked, here in Lion's Arch. And what about now, in defending Shaymor? Yeah, we don't have the achievement right now. Let's just double click and... Huh! Would you look at that? Why is this even in the game? Confirmed. Myth 3. Using the Hylic color potions will stop them attacking you if you get the right color. Here's me with no potion. Getting owned. Well, these Hylic are orange, so what about the orange hue potion? Fingers crossed this works. That doesn't seem to work. Busted. Myth 3. There is a family of turkeys living somewhere in Ascalon Catacombs. Simply come here in path 1 and keep climbing. Try not to fall. Behind this mossy wall. And there you have it. Cluckety-doo. Confirmed. And finally, you can enter a hidden inquest base somewhere beneath Garenhof. Come to the far end of the town. Run along some cliffs. With a little bit of mini pet magic. We'll explain that one later. What happens if we re-log here? Who would have thought? That's about it. Thanks very much for watching, guys. This video is so far outside of my comfort zone. It's unreal. But hey, I wanted to do something different, something kind of fun. If you do enjoy these, don't worry. I've got a list of about 60 different interesting facts about Guild Wars 2. I can push out over the next couple of videos. So I want to do around 10 episodes of this at least. And if people are really enjoying it and liking it, show your support. And then when we get to that point, I can continue doing it. Anyway, it's been an interesting experience. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you next time, everyone.